Hello, welcome to Moo Moo Math, where we upload a new math video every day. On this video, I'd like to talk about plotting fractions on a number line. Before we get started, let's review some rules for fractions on a number line. The numerator tells you how far from the whole number the fraction will be. The denominator tells you how many parts to divide the space in between the whole numbers. Let's go ahead and get started with some example problems of fractions on a number line. Let's go ahead and work a couple examples. First up is 3/4. Hopefully you can read that. Let me adjust this. So the denominator tells you how many spaces you need to have between 0 and 1, including the 1. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So this 1 over 1, you know, will be the same as 4 over 4. Then the numerator tells you how many spaces to move over between the whole numbers. So it will be 1, 2, 3. So 3/4 will be right there. Okay, up next is, let's go with 2/3. So we have 1, 2, 3. Because of the denominator. And then we go over 2, 1, 2, because this tells you how many spaces in between the whole numbers. So 2/3 will be right here. Okay? Let's just go ahead for good measure, work 2 more, 5, 6. We know we need to have 6 spaces in between, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is 6. And you know this 1 can be written as 6 over 6. So now we go over 5 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so 5, 6 will be there. How about if you have a mixed number, what do you do? Say we've got 2 and 3/4. Well, we go to 2 and then we just plot the fraction, and we know we divide according to the denominator 4 spaces, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the numerator tells us how many spaces to go over, 1, 2, 3, so this will be 2 and 3/4. Okay, hope that helps. Remember, Moo Moo Math uploads a new math video every day. Thanks for watching.